Hello, Fulton County. I'm Thomas O'Connor with Juvenile Court, here to talk to you about the Focus Awards. We're down to the final minutes of the third quarter, driving hard toward the end zone. Our next ceremony takes place September 8th, but you still have time to nominate deserving coworkers for the fourth quarter Focus Awards. The nomination deadline is October 6th, but it will be here before you know it, so get those nominations in soon. Not everyone may know what the Focus Awards are about, so let me tell you, they're about you, me, and all of us proud to work here at Fulton County. Focus stands for Fulton, One County United in Service. Each quarter, employees can nominate coworkers who put in the extra effort, go above and beyond, and really shine. There are several nomination categories. For example, all people are healthy, all people are culturally and recreationally enriched, heroism, impact, and many more. Once all the nominations are in, a panel of last year's winners evaluates each nominee and chooses winners. The winners are then showered with some well-earned recognition and a Focus Awards ceremony where they take pictures with the county manager, receive gift certificates and gift cards, enjoy refreshments, and a reception party. Fulton County employees are great. We've had some amazing and inspirational Focus Award winners. Did you know one employee saved a colleague's life with CPR? Likewise, the Focus Awards are great. It's a program by employees for employees. It's our way of recognizing and celebrating the excellence we bring to our jobs each and every day. So don't leave us a man short in the huddle. You know someone in your office that goes above and beyond. So take a few moments out of your day and nominate them. Go to Employee Central, click on the quick links, and then click on the Focus Awards. The nomination form is on the right-hand side of the page. The game clock is ticking down, so don't wait for the two-minute warning. Get those nominations in now. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you at the Focus Awards.